अगर आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो जल्द से जल्द इसको सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल आइकन पर क्लिक करें ताकि आप जल्द से जल्द हमारे वीडियो को देख सकें।
So they will take you and just explain what our products are and solutions are. So what do we do? Can you just tell us quickly?
So this is our customer welcome center where we actually showcase the products along with the solutions, right? So we will take you through, you know, with all these solutions we have set up here. So quickly we'll start on the kiosk part of it. So please join me. So idea is to provide a complete solution, right? So compute power, printing power, you know, accessories like cash acceptor, card readers, PAN acceleration button, and the application part of it. So everything was designed and given to the customer. So this is like a live example for one of the kiosks which we have deployed in Nagpur Smart City. So when you actually visit the Nagpur Smart City, you get to see the kiosk like this, right? Where all the services like citizen services, one can actually go there, use these services and get the benefits out of it. So that is the idea. Now why we have two different kiosks here? One is the pure information kiosk, which can be part of your any common service center, right? So one can actually be there, read about the benefits, services provided by the government, and actually, you know, avail the services, right? Now the second is the transaction kiosk. Now this is going to be the same part, just the transaction which we have added here. So all your ticket bookings, payments, credit card bills, phone bills, so that can be done on the kiosk like this. So all the accessories like biometric, iris can be part of it, then you have a card reader, then you have a printout. So this is like completely customizable. So as per the need, you can actually design it. So when I say design it, you can even go for the customization of the body, application, and when it comes to integration, you can actually install the services as well, right? Okay, so this is like one of our amazing product called Sprout. So this is your complete unit. Now this bar here, it has a projector and a scanner board. This is your 20-point capacitive mat, right? This becomes a concept of dual screen, could be extended or cloning wherever. Now, for example, now this is the device which is compatible with your 3D printing as well. So you can even design and print from this device itself. So we have some samples which we have recently designed. So let's say if you want to edit this image, now you can decide where you want to see it. So you can either get it on the mat or use it from the main screen itself. Right? Now I have it on the mat. Now on a normal screen, you just get to see the front of the image, right? But this gives you access to flip it upside down or flip it. So you can flip it 360 degrees. You can do the editing part here. You can zoom in, zoom out, change color, add text. And once you are done, you can actually shoot a printout and you can get a prototype coming out of the 3D printer. So the designing can be done from this device. Okay. This is one use case, maybe the other is this. So as I said, it's a 20-point capacitive mat. So press 20 keys here, take the input instantly. You want to try? You see the quality of the mat there. Because in healthcare industry, this could be used in education.
Yeah, I see it is like,
yeah, it's like
for predominantly for designers, 3D and graphic designers, it would be like a boon for them.
Yeah, absolutely. So not just the designer, even the architects.
Yeah.
So you can actually start from scratch and you can even show the entire building on the mat itself. So next level is your VR, no doubt. But again, when it comes to the designing part of it, this is the best device to do it. So the entire processing happening here, this is like kind of all in one. This is not detachable, this is like part of it. And I'll show you the quality of the scanner quickly here. This is like one of the best scanner we have. So let me, so document scanning is always there, right? When it comes to real color, we'll show you the difference. So this is editable, but again you have to put it in the software. Right. Even this image can be used as a snapshot. So if I scan my hand completely in 360 degrees, then I can, you know, flip it upside down completely. So this is like one part of it. We move to next part.
Protein servers. So you must have noticed the CCTV part of it, right? The addition to this center is these sensors. So this is like one of the recording we have done from Indrapur's last unit, right? So this is their entire canvas. I'll be sure. So this entire plant has multiple smart sensors installed here. So this is like two-way communication happening. So the guy sitting in the command center can actually control all the activities of the premises, you know, from the command center itself. So the entire flow, all the gas chambers, the pipelines, everything has a sensor. So if, let's say if I want to stop any of the activities, I can actually do it from the command center. I don't even have to go physically there and do it. So one can actually control the entire functionality sitting on the system, that's it. So that is the addition. So camera part is there, sensor part is there. Again, the quality of the screen and the computing power is something like that. You know, you can switch the devices on right now and you can let them on till next 8 years. Even the power supply is plug and play. Multiple power supplies can be there. So let's say if there's a problem, you can actually, you don't even have to shut it down. Take the power supply out, put the new one in. You're good to go. Yeah, this is like one of the power banks. Power bank for your notebooks and for your phones. So this could charge your phone and notebook at the same time. So USB, USB-C, then you have options to charge the power bank itself, multiple options available. So this is like the old adapter and this is like the new adapter, the thin pin and the thick pin. So both can be used. Now these are like some of the adapters because all the new notebooks are like kind of with USB-C port. So you get to see all the converters here. C to VGA, C to HDMI, C to DVI. All these ports are available. Now this is like a smart docking station which gives you all the ports, you know, in one console. So this is again plug and play. Now this is interesting, but this is like a travel dock. You don't need additional power to it. This is again USB-C, just plug into your device and you're good to use. So all your thin notebooks, the consumer segment, you might not see these ports there, but again, using a travel dock like this, you are actually can get all these inputs there, right? Perfect. Just to share with you, now we are into healthcare devices also. So this is a healthcare setup where we provide healthcare devices along with the entire setup like this. So this could be in a container, like a refurbished shipping container, 20 feet long, right? So you can actually set up a healthcare zone like this, where you have a person sitting, you know, using all the devices again through Bluetooth. All the equipment are saved digitally. Easy to share, easy to transfer. Doctors are available remotely. One can actually communicate through a video conference. Now, the best part here, HP has the healthcare devices also now. Now, if you understand the term DICOM, which is used in the healthcare industry, right? So these devices, these monitors are healthcare DICOM certified. So one can actually review X-rays and all of the monitor system. Second thing is the keyboard and mouse. So when it comes to ICU, you actually need the devices like this. So which are completely bacteria free, sanitizable. You can take it off, put it in a dishwasher, clean it, and then use it again. So these monitors are available in two different sizes, 24 inches and 27 inches. This is the latest clinical research display we have launched. So this is actually used for the clinical researchers. So this is like one of the video which they are using it for the cancer research. So this display actually can be used for clinical research as well. Right? Again, the same keyboard mouse. So in healthcare, we have the devices. We have monitors, all-in-ones, and the healthcare equipment. Right? Let's move on. I was talking about. This is the massive device. So this gives you the prototypes, right? The output of the 3D device is this. So you have a software to design. Again, that device I was talking about for designing part. So that can be used to design. And this is the output which was out from the printer. So this came as a one piece. So nothing was done, no finishing was done after the output. So this is exactly a trimmer. Even the movement, if you see here, this sort of movement, it happened inside the printer. It was just designed on the software. And this is the actual output we got from this printer. So this is in fiber right now, FPA-12 is what we call. But now we are coming up with the metal part of it. So you will have the outputs again in the metal as well. Right? Come. Okay, I'll take you to the education zone, right? So we certainly have multiple options available when it comes to education. So all your latest Chromebooks, all your latest Windows device, detachables, convertibles, they're certainly available in the education segment as well. We even have our own classroom manager application, which can be used in any school, any private or public segment. And that classroom manager application gives you access, you know, gives access to teacher to control the entire class. So along with devices, the application is also available, which can be used in any private or public sector. Perfect.